I come in a packet of what's it?
Don't get my off that belly. I have to blow it up first.
Just take what you want, Amy.
Then you have to sit on it.
Well, can I stand on it as well, Walter?
You sit on it. No,
I will.
Doesn't it hurt?
I stand on it.
No, you sit on it.
It hurt my legs from this fell and it
hurt my legs. Tickle.
Oh, no, no, no.
Shoes off. Oh, he knows, don't he?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my shoes are on me.
Look who's here.
Where's...
Oh.
Yeah, no. Figure that out. There's no thingy on yours, is there? That little screen. Which means you've got to watch that, haven't you?
Yeah, it's his phone.
I don't know what you can see. You see Bouncy Castle?
You want to what? Anyway, no, it's... Come on, Liz, a pump.
You need to put a toilet. Come on, then. Well, they don't want you to pick them up at tea time now, because the guys come into shifts at 6 and they come at 12, don't they? So if you leave it till about 6,
there's only three of his mates here, yeah, isn't there?
I'll just be with me.
Julie.
Yeah, there's only one to come.
Adam's limping.
Nathan's not come to the party, he's come to Gisley. Oh, well, he's got Julie in a minute.
Is
that all the straw back there?
No, there's some in the kitchen.
Mummy's not coming on it, you come on it.
Alright, you're out, you're at home then. Everything all right? Just tip it up on you. No way. Oh!